with Marilyn Monroe in the Prince and the Showgirl.
Yes,
did you find her a very difficult person to act with?
No, not at all. She's a dear. And she's a most charming person. She's got a wonderful instinct, you know. I don't think she takes direction really well, but then I don't see why she should. He wanted her to do certain things. Once said, "What you leave her alone?" She is married to the camera. She knows exactly. And she's a darling girl. I never found any difficulties with her. I don't know if anybody has. I think they must be difficult themselves, if they have.